Bradley, that course, it's a course that in the past they've held the regional championship, so it's really like a high quality course, and that meet always has a ton of competition, so I'm really looking for us to be ready to go. I think a lot of people had a little chip on their shoulder because they wanted to run really fast at Loyola, and we still did, but people just want a little more, so we're definitely looking forward to getting out there and competing against some of the best